Here's my show, Murmurations. My first ever gallery show. Come on in. We're gonna start over here, where you can see my award-winning photo of a crow that won first place in a magazine contest, and my little favorite Chincoteague pony. His name is MG. And then you can walk over here and see past my little place there with my business cards. And walk over here and see my little display of chickadees. You can have all eight if you want to buy them in a lot. And then we come over here and we see my raptors. This is Bandit, the intrepid eagle. And then we have ospreys and more eagles. And here is one of my favorite pieces ever, which is great blue herons. And above the great blue herons are some gorgeous flowers made by a good friend of mine. On to more ospreys and into the songbirds. So here we have songbirds. We're moving into another room now, and we have more songbirds and a little pied-billed grebe right there. And then we're going into botanicals and insects. So here we have a grass spider and a milkweed seed pod. Then we're going to move around to my giant sunflower, which was from my backyard, and my peonies, which were from a friend's yard, and my big magnolia, which was from the UVA grounds. And then these two photos of red maple seeds, and that is a wild geranium. And moving on to the common milkweed. And then we have my dedication. This is my beautiful granddaughter, Isla Mae Eshelman, and she has a dedication. This show is dedicated to Isla Mae in hopes that all of this will be here for her to see when she grows up. Now we're moving into a couple of landscapes. We have a detail of a wave breaking. This was taken at Big Meadows. Most of these insects were right in my backyard. And they keep going. Butterflies and one little tiny jumping spider. And then over here on this wall are a couple more landscapes. Botany Bay in South Carolina, and this was Ocracoke Island. Then I have prints for sale, loose prints, and I have a lovely food table, wine. You can hear the ambiance, the music, the jazz. And we come out here to one of my best pieces that I already sold, and it's from Raven's Roost. So I'm looking forward to having a whole bunch of people come to my show, and I'm sorry that you can't be here, but now you've had the virtual tour. Bye.